It's easy to get jaded and think, oh, what kind of difference can I make? But you better be certain that you certainly are a person of integrity and you can make a difference.
Amen.
And that's what the Lord reminds me. I want to share something at the piano with you now. Amen. I had a scripture for you too, but I see that I left it on the floor.
This is not a commercial for the iPhone.
But it is really cool that you can get your Bible on your phone now, isn't it?
Amen.
There is just no excuse to be in darkness. You can have God's instructions for life in your phone! Oh my gosh! Awesome! But we better have them in our hearts, right? In case the battery dies. Do you really want a spiritual battery to die? Come on, people! Ephesians chapter 5, verse 8. You were once in darkness, and now you're a light in the Lord. Live as children of the light. The fruit of light consists in all goodness, righteousness, and truth. And find out what pleases the Lord. Have nothing to do with fruitless deeds of darkness, but rather expose them. It's shameful to mention what the disobedient do in secret. But everything exposed by the light becomes visible. And it says, wake up, O sleeper, rise from the dead, and Messiah's light will shine on you. And then this is the part I wanted to share with you, really. Be very careful then how you live, not as unwise, but as wise, making the most of every opportunity, because the days are evil. Do not be foolish, but understand what the Lord's will is. And it goes on, and I just want to tell you that in the past 10 or so years, I've appreciated my mom more than I ever have before. God bless you. God bless you. I've appreciated the blessings of my mom more than ever before, and the Lord has quickened me to make the most of every opportunity with your loved ones. Some of you know my story, and I wrote this song for my mom on her 70th birthday, was it? I want to share it with you. And if you don't have a mom with you tonight, maybe your mom's in heaven, I want you to be encouraged to be that mom.
First one to
In your eyes.